Juliette Gordon now made a difference in her community by being the first Girl Scout in America. Juliette went to a finishing school, Old Time School, in New York. Her father, during the Civil War, her father fought in the South, but her mother didn't believe in slavery. This is a brownie dress that she called of wine. If she wore a brownie, daisy, or something like that. This is a brownie book that shows all the patches or patches that she could have worn or gotten.